Okay, here it goes. I was born in a small town in Fannin County, Georgia. My father worked construction, and my mother was a young mom of five. Life from the very beginning was a little bit rough because my father suffered from mental health and addiction problems, drug and alcohol. And my mom got caught in the middle of it, trying to be the best mom that she could be. But then the physical abuse, then the emotional abuse, the mental abuse, it got too much for not only my mom to take, but for her to watch. And before I could even start elementary school, I was taken away from everything that I knew. My mother loaded all of our stuff up in black trash bags, everything that we own, threw them in a car. And she picked us all up from school, and we left without my dad knowing. After which, we jumped around from state to state, women's shelters, and campgrounds pretty much for the rest of my entire life. However, moving around as much as I had to do, it made me learn that either I could adapt and overcome, I could accept the way that things were and learn to roll with it, or completely give up. And I refused to give up. You see, I may not have the same straight shot to stardom that these other female superstars have been blessed with. That's all right, because that's what makes me different from all the rest. Because of what I've had to go through, my entire life has made me the woman that I am today. I'm motivated, ready for anything, confident, caring mother, wife, sister, daughter, United States Marine, and WWE superstar. Now, that doesn't make me any better than any of these other superstars, but they damn sure ain't better than me.